24-year-old Israeli mountain climber Nadav Ben-Yehuda, who rescued a Turkish climber during an excursion on Mount Everest, will receive a Presidential Medal of Honor during a ceremony at President Peres's residence in Jerusalem next month. Despite the hardship and the fact that he had to give up his dream of being the youngest Israeli to conquer the world's highest peak, Ben-Yehuda said that he has no regrets.